Hey, boys and girls, back to another Cowboy Big B, doing it right.
Yeehaw!
Okay, so today we're trying out a new game called VALHEIM, the Speech of Vikings. It's a Viking builder. If you've seen any of my Conan Exile videos, I think it's like that. But this is the first time I've played it, so let's see what we got. Good Viking name. Already not really liking the pixelation. Let's call him Dex. Skin tone. Good. There we go. Let's go. That looks Viking enough for me. Done. Okay, so what I've gathered so far is I think 10 people can join a world. Let's see, join a world. Community, there we go. Looks like a lot of them are locked. Yes, maybe so. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe. Huh? Am I getting lucky? No. So, new world. So, let's see one more time. Join a game. Looks like they all automatically start off with the password, though. That's what it's looking like. Sucks. I'm guessing seed is the password? I don't want a password. Just call this Texas. Not gonna put a password on mine. Let whoever wants to join, join. So, if y'all want to open world one, I think that seed means password, so just turn that off, and anybody should be able to join you. I think I need to turn down the music a little more. It seems loud to me. I don't know if that's loud for you guys or not.
His foes and cast them into the tenth world, then split the broths that held their prison to the world tree and left it to drift and poured a place of exile. For centuries this world slumbered uneasily, but it did not die as the galactic ages passed. Kingdoms rose and fell out of sight of the gods. When Odin heard his enemies were going once again in strength, he looked to the mixed guard and sent his Valkyries to score the battlefields for the greatest of the warriors. Dead to the world, they would be born again in Valhalla.
A bit loud. What's up? Okay, I will definitely turn that down. Thank you for the comment. Hope you're doing good today. It's the first look at this new Viking building / RPG game. Settings, audio, Let's just drop this down a little bit too. There we go. Oh yeah, that's better. That's better. Much better. Okay. Let's see what this bird has to say. I am Yogan, sent to guide you in this world. The Megels surrounding you in this... They represent... Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Well, he's not much of a guide if he already left me. Gah. So let's see if we have inventory. Yeah, okay, so we can craft... Clothing there. Chop down the tree. Nice. Most items are crafted. Blah, blah, blah. My lesser brother fashioned a stone axe out of wood and stone. Okay. So we need to find some stone. Found some wood. Now. Get away, get away. Oh, I need 5 and 5. Okay, I got 1 out of 50, 1 out of 50. It's a little arcadey. I don't know if I like that or not. Compared to, I don't know if anybody's played, oh my gosh, Conan Exiles. That one's got some really nice graphics. But with less graphics, you should have less lag. So that should be a good thing, right? 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 So what did I get? I can eat that nicktail. Inedible when raw. So I have to cook it. Need some more wood. One more piece of wood. Nice. Definitely not bad. Okay. Okay. Oh, traveler, witness the warning. You may have come before you carried off. It's hard and dangerous. Okay, so I guess if you keep going north, you go out of the noob area and you start actually having to do mission. I mean, you're on your own. Come on, one more piece of wood. There it is. I see you. Alright. Now then, we can craft. Oh, I thought I just grabbed that. There we go. Stone axe. Let's drop. Oh. Nice. So does that automatically go in our inventory? Yes, it does. There we go. Uh-oh. What is that? Ah, it's an ugly thing. Oh, I shredded him. Nice. I need some food here soon. Let's see. Trophies. Gotta cook my food. Hammer. Okay, so this is how we build things, the hammer. Aha, campfire. There we go. Now, how do we build a campfire? Okay. Need some more stone. Oh, there's my bird. Hello, bird. Start by building a workbench. This, in turn, will enable you to construct other things. Nice. Okay.
Thank you for that.
Need some stone. But it's showing no damage. You have to watch out too, because I saw in the video that these trees can actually kill you. So, chopping down trees, definitely watch out. Okay, now I got a big log, so do I gotta keep cutting it up? There we go. Nice. Okay, so I got a lot of wood now. Oh, I can chop up the stump. I just need more stone. Need a little fire. We got stone. Tree falling. Useful weapon. Something for stones. See, that's showing zero. So I don't think I'm breaking it. There we go. Let's make a stone axe. Craft that. Still need a tool for breaking up rocks. It's kind of weird that I can't do that yet. Uh-oh, I don't know how strong this thing is. Oh, not strong enough. So what does that guy give me? Have these things risen. Sticky tree. Burns. Oh, nice. So let's see. Let's get my hammer back out. Three. This thing requires any more stone. Bigger rocks. Looks like I might need a pick. Looks like somebody's built a little house. Berries? Alright. I can eat those without having to cook them. There we go. Oh. Gives me one strength back. Can't eat more raspberries. Okay. Bird, where'd you go? If inspected closer, they won the old revival summoning. Your first prey. He is a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before attempting. Okay. I don't want to attack any beasts yet. I kind of like it how you don't have to, like, skin these dudes, cut them up to get food out of them. Conan, dude, you have to have a tool for everything. Is this the bathroom? Okay. So it's said to make a workbench first. How did I? Here we go. Pair, wood stack, crafting, workbench. Your mouse wheel to turn it. Okay. Hello, birdie. The workbench allows you to craft complex items as well as giving you access to lots of building pieces to construct them. Nice. Okay, scrolling across everything you can. Crafting station needs a roof. Okay. Ah, buildings. Here we go. Wood wall. That's roof. Okay. Time are we supposed to pick him up? Okay. To be lower. Right. Building is a little interesting. Okay, let's try roof. Wood wall. I'm out of wood. Okay. Crafting station needs a roof. I don't know, I'm just trying. It's a crazy roof. Let's get some wood. So the building is kind of interesting. Be aware that before long you'll grow hungry again, so try to always have a decent amount of food. I kinda like that. Not too bad. Building, not so much though. Splatter that. Ow! Got me. Let's get some more rocks. Let's build a fireplace. I think you can block. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Okay, how much stone we got? Plenty of stone. Let's make a fireplace. Adding wood to the fire. Use items 1 through 8. Use 6. Can't use necktail on the fire? How do you cook it? No. Wow. It says you can burn resin. How? Maybe I need to give it. No, it's in. Okay. How do I cook? Cook it for a tasty treat, okay. Can't use raw meat in a fire? Maybe I gotta build. Maybe that's what it is. But there's like a crafting station for food. Cooking station. There we go. Item, yes. Need to have a lit fire under. Oh, don't tell me that. Can I pick this up? Dang it. Okay, well, we're learning. So, if you want to build a cooking station, you have to have a lit fire underneath it. So that's good to know. This going, and then I gotta go pick up my little dude from school. It's a good start. Good start. We're learning. Getting it done. So we're gonna build this cooking station real fast. Okay, let's go back to my hammer. Oh my gosh, I caught myself on fire. Oh wow. Okay, well that's cool. You can actually catch yourself on fire. It's good to know. Cook an item. There we go. Woohoo! So I wonder when you know it's done.
me.
Oh, it falls off. Okay. Grilled turkey tail. Then we can eat it.
Ah, nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Sweet. Okay.
All right. Well, let's log off here. Thinking that's almost done, ready to eat. But we'll log out here. Log out. Thanks for watching, and I'll have some more videos on this game. It looks like it's going to be a fun one. Okay, it's a quick game, and thanks for watching again. Hope you like it. If you do, let me know, and I'll get some more action.
Valhalla action, or Valheim action.
Later, guys.